Hey pups, welcome back to Teslagrad. I'm going to alt-tab super quick just to make sure that we are in fact recording. It looks like we are. I've had an issue with that recently, so forgive me for that. Let's just jump over here. Didn't quite succeed where I wanted to. Saw something down here. Let's check this out. So that death feels a lot like death. That is death. All right. Magnetism, okay. Electricity, not always okay. What happens when you touch it? You die. I see. Damn. Maybe I can punch these things to get them to change their polarity. All right. Coolio. What's this way? Death. Okay. Okay. Punch lizards. Can do. Neat. Yo. Oh, is that not how that works? All right. Tell you what then. Let's just get you some red. How's that sound? Nice. All right, blue. That's a thing that happened. Blue, red, blue, red, blah, 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 blah. Shit, am I stuck now? Okay. So, blue, red, haha, blue, nice, okay, I am getting the hang of it, pups. Everybody who thought I couldn't, they were wrong. Oh, cool. Shit. All right. Should have died there. Didn't, because of skills. Just want to see what's down here. Oh, a return path in case you screw up. Nice. Speaking of, Come here. Tweet. Death. Okay. And now we know. Let's just go. Alright. So, something eats blocks and then produces steam. That's my takeaway. Alright. Alright. Give it 3 blocks, it'll eat them, and then it'll make steam. Alright, so its mouth is currently red, so I shall give it blue blocks. No, red blocks. Does it not want red blocks? Does it want blue blocks? It wants blue blocks. Alright, so it shall have. Okay. That would have been nice to know. Gotta be honest, when you folks were sketching shit on the wall, maybe mention that. All right. Blue. I'm just a child, punching things. Not even punching you. Alright. At some point, your own gluttony is to blame. Gets faster each time, in case you guys are wondering why I'm not making as much, like, headway this go around. Thank God. Oh. That's right, son. Maybe I am, like, legitimately sweating. Oh, okay. So you can bring things with you to the next room, but only for a moment. Okay, so once upon a time, the dwarves picked on these weird eye dogs. Which hopefully means the weird eye dogs are my friends, because anybody who is an enemy of the dwarves is okay by me. Let's see here. Alright. Use blue to get through bars. Hello. No dice. What are you? Boots. Boots of what? How? Oh! Okay. That. All right. I got you. Okay. That is cool. And I'm back. Alright, so doggos are not my friend. At least not these doggos. So Coolio. Oh, hey. The elves were able to tell the dogs to attack the dwarves. Cool, because I can't tell these dogs to do anything. Right. Yeah. This thing's straight up gonna eat me if I try. Okay. Can I blink up? I cannot. I can't blink through. Cool. Alright. So what's my takeaway there? No, they had them on leashes. They were definitely domesticated. Damn it. I haven't gotten a feel just yet for how far I can blink. Hello. Hi, pups. We're gonna end this here. I'll see you tomorrow for part 3.